Tell me I'm under arrest. Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. Use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster. Cheers, Ade.
Get home!
Don't you want the chance to defend yourself before a magistrate?
I have suffered enough. Leave me in peace.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
No reason to be down like a sack of hay.
Don't play somewhere else.
Ugh!
You'll be swimming through your own innards!
I don't want any part of this!
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers of Captain Man and Iron
Sea. This pirate bears the blood of many innocents!
This is no place for you. Gotta get away, cops!
Now you die! The blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honorable representative
come
has
fast.
Decreed
the soldiers of Captain Man and Iron Sea.
Stop there.
A moment more. Well done, Edward.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.